Let me take you on a trip on Bartow Manor. They used to own the whole Bronx, this family. Here we go. It's beautiful in here. Gonna take you to a Indian hut. Here it is. See it? Can you see it? Can you see the hut? The Indian hut. You gotta get a closer look. Let me put my bike down. Just like Trump, no audience at all. Okay, folks, I'm going in. All solid wood. There goes a bed. Indian bed. Nicely made. Okay. This is the tree that the Indians made a treaty with Anne Hutchinson and Pell, who used to own the whole Bronx. The tree is dead now. But this tree is over 400 years old, believe it or not. Check it out. It's fenced in, so I can't go inside. Okay, let's go back. This is the carriage house. Here's where they kept the horses. But let's check out the little garden they got here. Oh yeah, they got some stuff growing. Tomatoes. That's cool. I think that's squash. Okay, let's go to the carriage house. Just my luck. They have a lock on it. Eh. At least we can go around. Let's check it out. Nothing unusual back here. Let's go back out, let's go around the other side. Nah, can't go to the other side. Blocked off. Go to the mansion. Nice mansion. Okay, I'm gonna try to find the burial site of the family. I kind of forgot where it was at, but it should be around here. Oh, let's go to the back of the mansion first. Cool mansion. Let's see if they still got goldfish. Yeah. Can you see the goldfishes? See them? funny, you expect to see frogs. I don't see no frogs. Let's continue looking for this grave site. Okay, here it is. John Pell. I don't know if you can read it, but everything is almost gone. And then here's another one. Here's another one. I don't know if you could read it. Here goes another one. Here goes another one. Another one, I can't even read this one. Okay, here it is. John Pell. I don't know if you can read it, but everything is almost gone. And then here's another one. Here's another one. I don't know if you could read it. Here goes another one. Here goes another one. Another one, I can't even read this one. Okay. Okay, let's continue our journey.